If I could, I surely would. If I only could, I surely would. I'd run the summer like a swan that's here and gone. A man gets tied up to the ground. He gives the word. It's sad as sound. It's sad as sound. Forest than a street. Yes, I would. If I could, I surely would. I'd rather feel the earth beneath my feet. Yes, I would. If I only could, I surely would.
It's Brenda
and Joanna,
and we are just getting ready to go hike Machu Picchu. We're taking the vertical stair climb. It's supposed to take 90 minutes. And Joanna, what is our goal?
59 minutes. So we're gonna do it.
Look forward to you joining us on this adventure.
All right, talk to you soon.
Ciao.
We've been walking for 30 minutes along the train track, just as you can see, and now we're gonna enter this awesome cave. So look forward to checking in when we come out. We think we might have been going the wrong direction, or our tour guide told us wrong, because all the people we're seeing packing, like running down the pathway, are running from one town to the next with goods to sell. And we thought they were legit hikers, and we followed the plan to a T, so we're just gonna try something else.
Well, this is quite an epic fail, and I can't believe that hiked all this way for nothing, even though I guess the good thing is it was beautiful scenic route, but we're not going to be able to hike Machu Picchu, but I don't know.